A West Palm Beach courtroom saw an unexpected turn of events this morning.
Yes, State Attorney Michael McAuliffe is trying this case. It's the trial of James Harrard. He's accused of shooting four people while holding up a Dunkin Donuts in Delray Beach 3 years ago. It's McAuliffe's first time prosecuting in this role. It's because he was working on this case when he was elected.
But just as closing arguments were set to begin, the defendant fired his attorney and decided that he wanted to represent himself.
Yeah, Terry Parker was inside the courtroom. Terry, this is really not the first time this defendant, James Harrard, has acted strangely in the courtroom.
It's not, Victor, and I have to say I've been covering courts for a long time, and this is one of the most bizarre scenes I have ever seen inside a courtroom. This 21-year-old defendant, James Harrard, fired his attorney, and right now he's giving his own closing arguments against the Palm Beach County State Attorney himself, Michael McAuliffe. We're looking at the inside right now of the courtroom. What a scene. James Harrard starts telling the jury he doesn't really know the other defendants in the Dunkin' Donuts shootout. Within seconds, McAuliffe is up to object. Harrard seems to have no concept of how to present only testimony that has been introduced during the trial. He's been objected upon several times, and the judge, visibly annoyed, she snapped at him one time to get on with your closing argument, sir, or I won't let you continue. Another time, she told the state attorney McAuliffe to please get up and help Harrard put his evidence on the projector. And McAuliffe did it. Now, this is almost like a courtroom farce. This guy, Harrard, is surrounded by 13 deputies. He's wearing a stun belt. You can't see it under his clothes, but at any time, if he acts up, the judge could give the signal or the head deputy, and he could be stunned with electricity. Prosecutor Jill Estee called Harrard a cold-blooded shooter who called his elderly victims inside the Dunkin' Donuts bodies, and he told police he liked to shoot people, that it was like sex to him or a date. Now, Harrard then told the jury when he finally got around to actually talking about the evidence, he said, well, there's no DNA, there's no fingerprints. I was wearing a mask, I was wearing gloves, and if I confessed, I was lying. That's what he just told the jury just moments ago. So again, a very bizarre scene going up in courtroom 10F right now. This guy, 21 years old, he faces life in prison many times over if convicted for this, what they are calling a cold-blooded carnage scene inside of Dunkin' Donuts. We will let you know what happens. The jury may get this case by tonight. Live in West Palm Beach, Terry Parker, WPBF 25.